President Obama enjoying a nice bounce in the polls heading into the new year, with the economy ticking up and the president taking decisive action on immigration and Cuba. The latest CNN ORC poll puts his approval rating at a 20-month high. While 50% of Americans do not approve of the president's job performance, 48% now do approve, the highest level since May of 2013. President Obama is said to be enjoying an increase from women in support, independents, and millennials.